It's not the music of the South. It's not the music of the West. It's called country for a reason, and that's where you'll hear it the most. The parts on every state map where no place's name is in bold. There are parts of Oklahoma where the radio is only alternative to sermons, but I don't really mind. Unless you count the public radio station playing Mississippi blues for an hour to people that have never had it, country is the only option on any dial willing to own up to things like not being able to find a job or feelings. And in order for one city to count as an escape from another one, it has to be at least a tank of gas away. And if you can find me a truck stop that doesn't play country music, then you found me a tourist trap. So that means that everyone, whoever ran from somebody that cared about them, for good or for evil, had to hear country at least a little bit, and that song was almost definitely sad. I know how it goes. That song becomes a song for you, or the ones you may be hurting, or the world that hurts us all. I wonder how many fleeings have ended with a country song on the radio in the middle of the night, turning back home to problems you can predict, or ending that journey in a truck stop bathroom when there's no home to go back to. Maybe that's why so many people who take off running, aim for big cities on the coast 50 miles from tractors, where everyone says they listen to all kinds of music but country, and you don't have to keep on listening to everyone that you left behind.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.